Anyway, so I did another mock draft some time ago. Some time ago, I did another mock draft of the Eagles. Been doing a lot of it because I wanted to replicate one I had done late last night.
Maybe I've grown. That was... That was not...
So anyway, here was a mock draft I did not too long ago. Here was a mock I did. At the 6th overall pick, this mock was one of the weirder ones I had done. This was one of my weirder mocks. This is one of my weirder mocks. Because Chase was gone. The Dolphins traded down with the Panthers so they could get Zach Wilson. The Panthers traded up with the Dolphins to get Zach Wilson.
That was so helpful. Thanks.
The Falcons took Kyle Pitts. The Bengals were probably the only team that the Bengals and the Jets are the only two teams who did what people expected them to do. So this was one of the weirder mocks that I've ever done in this time frame.
I appreciate your beginning.
Yeah, Carolina traded up to get Wilson, so it's kind of hoping he would fall, but it is what it is at this point. I was hoping he would fall.
Tell me, am I achieving
so I just decided Zach Wilson was gone, but Justin Fields is there, and I am a Michigan fan, but am I going to welcome Fields with open arms? You're going to bet your sweet sassy molassy I would. Hell yeah.
Tell me, am
That went way better than expected. Can't let this power go unused. Thanks for your help.
I guess that means that we won't be, guess we won't be having a revenge tour match against, or a rubber match against Michigan State.
I always was a quick study. Let's do this again. Let's do this again sometime.
But yeah, that's kind of what I anyway, so I'm gonna keep going with this mock, I guess. Where
Professor.
Is it? Anyway, I had them taking I traded up with the Browns. I wanted so hard.
Do you have a moment, Professor? I need to speak with you. Thank you so much. This is what I wanted to address. This letter from my adoptive father just arrived. Oh, have I not mentioned him? He's the reason I first came to the Officers' Academy. He's also the one who dragged me from the church where I was living just so he could use my crest. My crest does not yet belong to a house, so he plans to use it as leverage to marry into the nobility. He's a very greedy man who was a roving merchant before adopting me, but now he's in the capital. This letter says that he's finally arranged to marry me off to a wealthy noble. I know he's just thinking of himself, but can't he see that this isn't a priority when we're at war? I don't know what to do about this proposal. I can't see any way around it, so I fear that I must. I just don't want to let go of the life that I've made for myself. I know it's not what my heart wants, but I don't have the strength to say no. I believe I've mentioned this before, but I want to work in service of the church. Well, I suppose it doesn't necessarily have to be the church, but I want to help those in need. If I were to marry a noble, I think it would be difficult to realize that dream. It's just, I've always allowed myself to follow the whims of those above me. I convinced myself that everything in life was at the will of the goddess.
Anyway, yeah, so I took Asante Samuel Jr. That solves a corner hole. Corner is a bit of a hole. And guide me to the that's what I did with that one. I also got somehow Terrace Marshall was there in the second round. I took him, a wide receiver I like, so I'm like, I'm not gonna complain. I don't know how he's there. Don't know how he did, but hey, I'm not gonna complain. But hey, you know what I'm not doing? Complaining.
Not that I'm scared of him, but there is something that worries me. I knew you'd understand, Professor. I've sat down to write a reply several times, but I can't muster up the courage or the words. I was hoping you could provide me with the encouragement I need. That's a very good point. We're only given one life, so we must do all we can to pursue our happiness. Okay. I think that may have been just the push I was looking for. I'll tell him the truth. That I found a life worth pursuing, and I must decline the proposal. Maybe I should tell him I've fallen for someone else. Why, it's you, Professor. Isn't that obvious? I'm just teasing. Now I'm off to write this letter and stand my ground. Thank you for your encouragement.
Thanks.
Lawrence, you need not worry about this. I can handle it.
No cause for concern, Ferdinand. This will hardly be difficult for me.
In that case, I will take a seat and watch.
This is hardly the example I should be setting for the common folk.
I wholly agree. As a noble, you should really have performed better than that. Now is the time to master this.
I'm getting the hang of it.
I'm really getting it, I think.
Practice is paying off.
Looks like I'm getting it. I'm finding my focus.
Feeling pretty good about this.
Yeah, that's good. So probably gonna spend a little more time training today.
Thank you so much.
Alright, so let's think about who could use some training.
I'll crush them all.
More fighting.
Guide me well.
Her enemies are my enemies. I've gotten stronger, haven't I?
Let's clean up.
There's no stopping me.
Hmm.
Lament your weakness.
Thinning their numbers.
I have made my peace.
Lady Rhea.
Stronger the better.
That is all.
I can feel it in my bones.
Better this way.
Making me look bad.
I'll have your head.
Attack at your own risk. The results speak for themselves.
Wow, amazing.
I'm just gonna, just wait on.
Hmm.
dirty my hands if I must. I could go another few rounds.
Destiny unfurls. I can feel it in my bones.
All right, there we go. We got a good nice crit.
Pretty good, huh?
You're really going for it.
Everyone's equal in battle. Strength and beauty. What a pair.
Grateful. I have gratitude.
Hmm. I'm trying to think of who else needs to be built on now.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
Let's go.
Continuing to improve.
Put me in there.
I'll crush them all.
I do this for all of us.
There we go, that's good, Bernie.
Maybe this will help me keep steady.
My turn? Ignorance is deadly. There is much to learn from battle.
I'm in. Give the goddess my regards, yeah? Whatever gets me by.
There's no stopping me. Everyone's equal in battle. Got hidden talents.
Ready and able.
More fighting.
Is too important to end here.
That's it
for me. I still have more to do, after all.
This still isn't good enough. I really get it now.
I have made my peace. Still room to improve.
I don't want to die here.
Know what you're doing?
No way I can lose here.
Strong as I can. Amazing! Can't afford to die here. None of us can.
I fight for Lady Rhea.
There we go, that's all good.
Seems I've improved again. How will I ever?
never get strong enough.
Stay the course. Necessary sacrifice. Growing stronger suits me.
Was any of this worth it?
Never back down.
Shut
that off. Stay down. Fighting is what I do.
All right, so it should be.
Even I have bad days.
This'll come in handy. Would you look at that?
I could have kept going. Feeling pretty good about this.
Yes, that's it. All that work was worth it. Look at the next one, too. Yes, that's it. I have understanding. You are giving me praise? I will get more soon. Your guidance was greatly useful. You have my thanks for... Your guidance was...
Alright, there we go. Should...
I work to grow.
Good news, the good news.
I did pretty well today. Thanks for the help. I got it right. I got it right.
That was adequate. This was... it was... This should be suitable. That was adequate. The expected result for someone of my skills.
Yes, we did quite well. All thanks to me, of course.
Now is the time to master this.
Now to apply this knowledge.
This'll be useful.
I think I'm improving.
I'd never have learned this back in my room. Interesting. I'm starting to get it.
It seems my proficiency has improved.
I always was a quick study.
Thanks. I'm glad I asked you.
Appreciate it.
I knew you'd come through. Thank you.
was meant to be. One to remember.
But yeah.
One to remember.
Need something? This one? You're all set. See you again soon.
Should we?
I've eaten many meals. This.
Yeah, you just...
Wow.
Oh.
There is no...
What do you need? Okay. Do something when I'm done here. Anyway,
that.
Hello.
there. Return soon, please.
Hey, welcome. You have a good eye. A pleasure doing you have a good eye. A pleasure doing business with you have a good eye. A pleasure you have a good eye. A pleasure doing business with you. Come again.
Professor.
This is my favorite.
This?
This food is a...
This.
Alright, so with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, we're Fire Emblem Three Houses.